A fair nymph yet never so mine eye, she is the pride and primrose of the rest made by the maker's self to be admired.